judge.
Amen. In the Bible, that was a man named David.
Uh-huh.
And see, David, his father, Jesse, misjudged him.
Yes.
Because when it was time to anoint a king.
Uh-huh.
And see, the man of God, see, Samuel told Jesse to get his sons and bring all your sons to the house.
Yes.
And once you get to the house,
uh-huh.
then there's going to be a king from your house.
Uh-huh.
But for some reason or another, David wasn't invited.
Come on now.
Sometimes
Jesus.
Misjudged.
Misjudged.
At the time when the man of God came to be able to pour the whole oil on him, the Bible says that the oil backed up. It backed up.
Uh-huh.
It backed up. And then the man of God said, "Do you have another son?" And the man of God said, "Yes, we do." His name is David.
Come on.
And see, the thing that you must understand about David, and see, David, to see the thing about it, see, not only he was misjudged, he was also rejected.
Yes.
See, I know that in your life you've been rejected.
Yes.
And see, because see, when people think that they know you, and see, when people think that they understand you,
uh-huh.
oftentimes they reject you.
Come on.
And oftentimes they will reject you because they misjudged
uh-huh.
you. And you was underestimated.
Uh-huh.
He was tucked away 10 and sheep. See, but they didn't know that God was working on him. And God was grooming his faith.
Say
and
so.
God was grooming his anointing.
Say
God
so.
God was. And see, the thing about it, see, what they didn't know, see, David was killing a bear. And
uh-huh.
David was killing a lion. And see, what God was doing on the backside, God was raising him up.
Yeah.
For such a time.
Come on.
For a time.
Come on.
Somebody